numbers lifted to just under 1,200 head. The quality was a little bit plainer. There was a small run of veal and a fair few weaner steers and heifers. The yearling steers were a lot plainer and mostly suited feeder orders. There were no grown steers and bullocks to quote. The cow run was a little bit plainer as well, with a lot of light 1 and 2 score cows. The cow market was probably 5 cents cheaper. The yearling steers to feed are probably selling 5 to 6 cents cheaper at the moment, with the better covered lines holding firm. And this has been Graham Richard for the MLA.